Hello viewers, our today's video is about the great and grand Stirling Castle, a castle that is highly scenic and truly represents the history, art and culture of Scotland. The castle is 40 miles drive from Edinburgh. The castle was built in early 12th century on a hill of vast volcanic rock. The castle is surrounded by heavy defense walls, towers, fortified gates and ditches. The points of interest are King's Old Building, Great Hall, Royal Palace, Royal Chapel and the gardens. As soon as we entered the castle, we saw a beautiful Queen's Garden. The Queen Anne Garden can be seen from above as well if you are standing on the surrounding battlements and walls. Both historically and architecturally, Stirling Castle is one of the largest and most important castles in Scotland. From Queen's Garden, spectacular views of the surrounding countryside are enjoyable. As compared to the other castles, we found Stirling Castle more interesting with lots of things to explore and enjoy. You will definitely love the palace walls, which have been designed for young visitors and include dressing up costumes, interactive games, musical instruments, and puzzles. If you want to experience the rich history of Scotland, then Stirling Castle is worth a visit. Entering the Royal Palace, step into the palace and you will be transported into the rich world of Scotland's royalty. Look at the ceilings of these chambers adorned by painted Stirling heads. Splendidly decorated and furnished, it recalls the years when it was the childhood home of Mary, Queen of Scots. The royal chambers include the magnificent rooms where nobles and courtiers met their monarch and the bedrooms where the royals retired with their closest companions. This palace is one of the best preserved Renaissance buildings in the UK and has been refurbished to look as it would have originally looked. This yellow building is the Great Hall of the castle. This magnificent banqueting hall is the largest of its kind ever built in Scotland and was used for feasts, dances and pageants. with its superb sculptures and beautiful gardens. The award-winning Stirling Castle is a must-see for all the family. You can see the exterior of the palace adorned with stone carving and many statues. If you are a history lover, you can join the guided tours. The Great Stirling Castle has been used as a location in a number of movies. I would like to share one tip with you that on St. Andrew's birthday, you can have free access to this great and grand castle. It was freezing cold when we visited the castle, but we almost got lost in the stunning and amazing views that we could hardly think about the weather. This huge castle, set high on a volcanic rock, can be seen for miles in every direction. Your experience to the castle is not complete without seeing the great kitchens of Stirling Castle. The expressions of these people are so realistic. It is interesting to see what sort of food was cooked and eaten during the Middle Ages. Another beautiful segment of the castle, and the snow has made it more happening and enjoyable. It is also a lot less crowded than Edinburgh Castle, so there is a space to truly look around and take in this amazing castle. This is the place where tapestry project is going on. You will love the intricate and beautiful hand-woven tapestries hanging on the walls of the royal palace. Castle is highly recommended as a side trip or a destination on any visit to Scotland. With this note, I would like to close this video, hoping to get your feedback. We would meet you soon with a new video, new destination. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.